Welcome to the course DC Power Transmission Systems. My name is Krishna S. And I will be the instructor for this course. This course is intended to give an introduction to DC power transmission system using the conventional line commutated converters. The course will start with a general converter configuration and arrive at the familiar gate circuit or the 6 pulse line commutated converter. The 6 pulse line commutated converter will be analyzed in detail. This is the circuit of the 6 pulse line commutated converter, which is actually the building block of the 12 pulse line commutated converter, which is normally used and which has some advantages over the 6 pulse converter. You will also learn a circuit called capacitor commutated converter. In any converter, we will have some control variables. In addition to the delay angle of the thyristor valves, there is a provision to change the position of the transformer tap. So, we will see how one can use the control variables to achieve the desired objectives. The other topics that are included in this course are types of DC links, multi-terminal DC systems, non-characteristic harmonics, filters, and reactive power requirement. The design of one type of filter called single-tuned filter will be derived in this course. And towards the end of the course, one will be in a position to compare AC and DC transmission based on economics and technical performance.